Damn, but you hold on. He will buy ass. Hold on, he will buy ass. Hey. He said, nigga, you gonna get stuff.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race. Don't underestimate.
Hold up, bitch, you got me fucked up, Vegeta. Okay. Yeah.
I have some very special training.
Sure. See you later, Zenny.
Y'all Go been on, playing a too. Little bit online.
Okay. See ya.
But y'all gonna get an online video. But right now, wow. I kind of want to play the story mode.
Let's take a
I kind of want to do the what if. You feel me? Scenario. I kind of want to play how it is, so we gonna get straight to it.
Okay, let's do this thing.
Look all the history of Dragon Ball, bro. What a legendary franchise. I don't care what nobody say. Dragon Ball games is one
you should join us, Kakarot. Think of the battles you'll have. Isn't your Saiyan blood boiling with excitement from the thought?
Shut up! If you think I'd ever join you, then you're dumber than you look.
Damn, we already up. Okay, we up to date. Like, low-key, I do not want the game.
I can't help but wonder, that child behind you, is that your son?
Yeah, that's my
son. He's not!
Yes, that boy indeed has Saiyan blood. It's no use trying to hide it from me. I can see his tail from here.
So what if he does?
You know, perhaps you need a little time to decide. I'll just walk with your son for a while so you can think over my offer.
Take
one step closer to
Gohan,
and I'll knock you out! Back off!
Hit. That nigga. Oh my god, you see the combos.
Trembling.
See the combos, right? I know y'all see the combos. Get your ass over here, buddy. Oh, I missed the combo. Can I transform? No. Nigga, I'm talking about transforming. Okay, hold up, bitch. Got me fucked up. This one he got the meteor sweat. Hold on. I'm playing ass. I was just playing online. I was saying, sir, bro. I was just playing online, bro. I'm playing a little bit ass. Good shit though.
If you want your little brat returned safely, Kakarot, prove your Saiyan spirit. Eliminate 100 Earthlings and pile them here before I return in one day.
Ain't gonna count. I don't know. I'll probably in the way. Y'all like, damn, nigga, move the camera this way. I got ya. It's better. I make a little bit smaller. Hopefully, it's better. Yeah. Bitch, you better not. Man, we already know how this story
and let
goes.
Let me be very clear about this. If I come back and I don't see 100 corpses, I kill the kid.
Man, you ain't like that. Daddy crazy. Nah, bro. Hey, bro, it was a tweet, bro, on Instagram. Nigga was like, bro, if y'all watch the TV show Empire, right, It was like, bro, my son called me daddy, bro. I'm putting him in the trash can like Lucy did to Jamal. I say, damn, nigga.
Piccolo?
That nigga's ruthless.
Oh, whoa, my nigga Piccolo?
What are you doing here?
I was pursuing him. And as much as I'd like to kill the wretch myself, the sad truth is I have a better shot at that. If you were along for the ride.
Hold on. You mean team up with me? Why in the world would you ever do that?
I ain't gonna lie. This way, Piccolo, like, this moment, that's when he started, like, he used to hate humans and, like, bruh, Earthlings. Nigga started fucking with Goku. Nigga love Earthlings. He
wanna
protect them now.
This would just be a temporary alliance, only for the sake of eradicating that alien off my planet. Once that purpose has been served, I'll keep my promise to crush you. Then I can get back to my plans of world domination.
But if y'all, bro, if y'all really OG Dragon Ball Z fans, I want everybody in the comments. If y'all really a Dragon Ball Z fan, bro, how that nigga Piccolo came up? That's all I gotta say. And y'all tell me how this nigga Piccolo came up? Ooh. A long work with Piccolo. They give me choices? This shit clean. I ain't gonna lie, Piccolo. Working with you. But damn, man, hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Go alone. Fuck it. We going alone. We going to a different story.
Whatever you say.
This is my son, Piccolo, not yours.
Goku, watch yourself and keep calm. We all know you can do this.
Let me come with you. The three of us together could whip that guy easy.
Hell no, Master Yoshi don't got it like he used to. You saw him when he was fighting Demon Piccolo. That nigga, that ain't funny, but that nigga, it was, man. Demon Piccolo, bro, he was fighting a little bit 30, bro.
Sorry, Krillin, but you've already been brought back to life by Shenron once before. If anything were to happen to you now, you'd be gone for good.
Shit, we said that shit. The nigga got revived once again, shit.
Maybe so, but don't let yourself get killed, Goku, or we're all dead.
Master Roshi's right. Let us back you up if you need it.
Krillin. Master Roshi, you're the best. We better head out. Bulma, got the Dragon Raider all working?
You bet. I should have realized that was the 4-star Dragon Ball on Gohan's hat.
All right.
It's all or nothing now.
I kind of like it how they got the story,
Goku,
right?
Goku, wait!
Ooh, Krillin, what?
Bulma, let's follow them.
It's me, Krillin.
What?
I'm having my nigga Krillin get Goku decided to glow a pipe. Take Goku back with Krillin. They had okay.
Oh, Kakarot. I thought you'd at least be smarter than this. But you have no idea how out of your league you are.
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about raw strength.
Speed.
We'll see how long your strategicness keeps you alive. I'm sorry, brother. I was thinking about my offer and I've changed my mind.
But you know one thing, bro. Hold up. Bro, I know they got the new Dragon Ball Z movie coming out. But one thing I just want to know. Why we don't get a motherfucking Raditz movie, bro? Y'all did it with Frieza. Y'all did it with Cooler, nigga. Like, bro, you did it with Broly. Like, come on, Raditz needs some love, too.
You'd probably...
He got killed off one time. We never saw him again, nigga. Like, it was the one time we heard about him. And that's when Goku accidentally went to, No, he was asking the niggas in hell about
it. Slow the rest of us down. And for betraying the Saiyan race, you will die! Since you're going to be eradicated anyway, let me share a little something with you. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me. You could train yourself for a lifetime and never even come close to that level. But since you were too stupid to heed my warning,
I hit the wrong button. Survive another day. I fucking hate this fucking game sometimes. I be hitting wrong buttons. It be on a. It be my fault though. It be like, bro. Oh, you bitch. You playing dirty! Now! You get over here! Now he- Aw, damn, I forgot I can transform, bro.
Considering how you managed to beat me last time, I wanna see if you've gotten any tougher. So don't you disappoint.
Oh my gosh.
Got it, Goku?
Piccolo.
Okay. My brother saying no, nigga. Oh my gosh. Oh shit.
If you've got a new special attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku.
Sorry.
What Krillin doing?
Damn it. He's too strong.
I should know. He was the first one to get clapped. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't mean keep on pausing it, but they be doing Krillin so motherfucking dirty on the show. Like, bro, he be having Krillin. His moments. It be like, bro, he be having his moments. Then it's like the show, like, okay, he had that moment. Get his ass clapped. Like, bro, nah. Keep showing my man that moment. Like, bro, I feel like, to me, Krillin is one of the strongest Earthlings. He's stronger than Tien. Like, bro, he's the strongest Earthling, bro. I wish he would stop being a, like, sometimes he be acting like a little bitch sometimes. But I'll be like, bro, on the original Dragon Ball, that nigga was A. Nigga was no joke. That nigga Krillin was no joke.
Say goodbye, Kakarot!
Oh!
What the? Power level 1,307?
Don't hurt my dad!
Oh, I thought the nigga finna turn Super Saiyan. I'm finna say, what in the hell? I'm finna say, I thought this C, not GT.
No, stop! Don't do it! Please, he's just a...
Just a child? Is that what you were going to say, Kakarot? Don't worry, brother. You'll see your son again. In the next world? What? You little...
Oh!
Piccolo! Your attack!
maybe, but it's the only way to beat you!
Yeah. Hold on. Bro, please, bro. It don't be that one, bro. If it, oh my gosh, please, it ain't the mission. I'm think if they brought this mission back, bro, and I mean, bro, we got a freaking, like, whole rabbit while Piccolo's fucking holding his special beacon out. Please let this nigga, please don't be it. For my Budokai Ichi fans, y'all know what I'm talking about, but please, y'all, I don't got time, bro. I do not
Sorry
got time.
Are you ready?
Do it!
No, please do
stop.
It.
Stop!
Special beam cannon!
Good shit.
On this planet, we have these things called the Dragon Balls. Gather all seven, and together they have the power to grant any wish. Even if it's bringing someone dead back to life.
You can all go to hell.
Okay.
Still, I thank you for the information. Everything that has happened here today has been transmitted to my two Saiyan comrades deep in outer space. When they've learned that I've been killed, they'll come to avenge me.
Nah. Aang came to revenge you, nigga.
The other two Saiyans. When will they arrive here? How long? 1 year. Just one short year.
Damn. Two of them? Even stronger than him?
How sweet does that victory taste now? They're going to wipe you all out. They'll soon have you writhing in agony like the worms you are.
You know what I really... I ain't gonna lie, Randy. Damn, I don't remember that in the show. Damn. We all get like a little something like, you know, in the old like Budokai series, like once like missions, like bro, once you proceed to a story, bro, the other nigga like bro, say like bro, you beefing with Juinbe, right? Juinbe would come out be like, yeah, nigga, y'all gotta fight me now, this and that. Then that's when Gogeta be like, man, Vegeta, you ain't on nothing. Nah, it'd be shocking. It wouldn't even be Gogeta. It would be like somebody like Krillin. You feel me? Like you really got a box with Krillin, and this nigga used to be like fucking strongest. I can't wait till I get to like those strong ass battles. I already know this shit gonna get crazy. And we got...
What is that?
Damn, my boy, Yamcha became a meme, bro. My nigga became a meme. Damn, bro. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. DVC, bro, I ain't gonna lie. They hold Yamcha. I ain't gonna hold y'all. They hold that nigga Yamcha because I ain't gonna lie. That nigga... But during the regular TV show, right? The regular Dragon Balls. I ain't gonna lie. I thought Yamcha was like, I ain't gonna lie, the second strongest. You feel me? Like, the nigga Yamcha had potential. But, like, that shit right here just look bad. You feel me? Nigga, you became a meme, bro. I should have known. Okay, we get... Hold on. I gotta quit. But I can't go back to it. Outside. I gotta do the next one, okay. After the next one, I can. Yeah, my bad. Okay, now I was trying to change the difficulties because I ain't gonna lie, I don't wanna be like, I don't wanna be like least challenging because nigga, I'm still learning the game as well. Just ready. 1 year, two saints came to Earth. Finally complete his training on King Kai plan. Goku revived by the Dragon Balls. Once returned to the battlefield.
Yeah. What is that?
The Salamanders had turned Yasha to a meme. Can anybody stop them? Next time. Nah, that's how they be, bro. They be like, can anybody stop these two? On next time on Dragon Ball Z. I ain't gonna lie, that's how I'm gonna start eating my shit.
How's it feel seeing your little friend's corpses scattered all over?
Damn, not Piccolo.
Another one, but there's probably not a scrap of him left.
Not Piccolo.
Piccolo's gone.
What, you gonna throw a fit, Small Fry? Go right ahead. That's...
You'll pay for this! You'll both pay!
I got Kaioken?
You bastards! Out of my way!
Oh,
Vegeta, that... what does the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000!
I ain't never expect them say that part, bro.
9,000? That's gotta be a piece of junk! It's gotta be a mistake! It doesn't matter. A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Yeah, but shut your bitch ass up. Okay, hold on. You little bit boxing now, but I'm kinda trying to make it like.
Solar Flare!
I did not mean to use my soap. Damn. Okay, come on, Goku. Damn. Good shit. Thought he had you. They don't give a damn about that nap. Oh my gosh.
Get ready to see my real strength.
Hit me. I'm sorry, Nappa. I just gotta do you like this.
In such a short amount of time.
Spirit? Oh! Yeah. I forgot, bro. Goku Spirit Bomb wasn't like this at first. I remember that Spirit Bomb. I'll call that a media spirit bomb. Rasen Shuriken spirit bomb. I ain't gonna lie because it do remind me when Naruto did the Rasen gun. I ain't gonna hold you.
Vegeta! No!
Oh, my bad, I ain't mean to skip you.
White.
He's a psycho. He just killed his own partner for no reason.
Because
Dad, I
know he's not right. You saw what another scene can that. Do. If we stick around, we'll only be getting in your dad's way.
Hey.
Sorry, Gohan. This guy's stronger than I thought he'd be. We've lost enough. I can't lose you two either.
Okay. I understand, Dad.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. After Vegeta killed Nappa, he became my favorite. I ain't gonna lie. Then this fight between him and Goku, and he won the fight against Goku, and the nigga said, fuck it. Nigga, I'm finna turn to ape, nigga. Lucky they have plot armor.
Let's finish this someplace else.
But that much makes no difference.
But that much still one of the greatest one-on-one fights of all time, bro. I don't care what nobody say. Goku, Vegeta. First time fighting.
This spot should do. From what I can tell, there's no people or animals nearby.
It's the greatest.
Interesting. Of all the places on your planet, you chose this as your grave site. You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself. Not long after Saiyans are born, their skills as a soldier are tested.
Hey, he was talking his shit. Hey, what thing about Vegeta? He gonna talk his
the
shit, though. That's why I love him.
The lowest are sent to the outer worlds, where the opponents are weak. Much like you were, Kakarot. In other words, you were cast out like a dog.
Yes, and as a result, I was lucky enough to come here to Earth. I'm grateful for that. Besides, even a lower-class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
Oh, true. He's speaking. Mash it.
It's a nice attempt at a joke. Now let me show you a wall that you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone!
You see why I fuck with Vegeta, bro? I kinda wanna be Vegeta, bro. I don't know where I gotta be Goku, but still, bro, this nigga Vegeta just got too much black force, bro, energy, bro. He up there. Vegeta is one, like, bro, he gotta be up there for one black force energy because, nigga, hey, I ain't gonna lie, this nigga was, he was on it. That nigga was on it. Oh shit. Ooh, damn. Okay, but Hold up. That nigga with my ass low key. Hold up. I'll give you these nigga props and shit. Damn. Damn, Vegeta. Hold on. He won't buy ass. Hold on, he won't buy ass. Hey. He said, nigga, you gonna get stuff.
The Saiyans are a true warrior race. Don't underestimate.
Hold on, bitch. You got me fucked up, Vegeta. Okay, I'm tired. Okay. That shit hurt, Vegeta. You think you doing shit, right? Right? Okay, I'm finna show you. I'm finna blind your ass, too. Because I'm so sick of your bitch. I don't be trying to, bro. Gotcha. Nigga can't see. Okay, this nigga said, nigga, I lied. Nigga, I got Same shit you got in the future. Nigga, I got NC transmission. No! Leave my home! Deal with spirit bomb. Got your ass with the spirit bomb.
It. I've had enough embarrassment for one battle. Your insolence just cost you this world.
What the?
There's no way in hell that you can stop my gallant gun. You and this whole planet are as good as space dust.
Ooh, good shit. Ooh, good shit, Goku. Good shit, I'm toxic. Okay. Okay, nigga. I see how long. Get your ass back there! That hurt. That's cool. Come on, Kai, I'm getting it. Right back at you, nigga. My bad, yeah, we had difficulties. Can it just get ready? Vegeta, play good. Vegeta, you play good. I'm finna just end it. My favorite character, Gengo. Don't take this as no disrespect.
Solar Blast!
See, can't see now, right? Y'all, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I gotta finish this video. My nigga Vegeta. That nigga was whooping my ass at the beginning. I ain't gonna lie. I had to restart this because the way this nigga was whooping my ass was just crazy. Okay. Oh, cool. Believe spirit bomb's the only chance. Secret technique, I didn't know only Saiyans had up his sleeve.
Burst open and mix!
Huh? What was that?
Don't you tell really me I gotta face the Great Ape Vegeta. Y'all get that next video up.
I think it's my dad's energy.
I'm finna skip all that. Y'all get that next video. Damn, Vegeta!
After all this time, I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was...
Yeah, I heard a lot of people have problems with this, the Great Ape shit. But it ain't gonna be your boy, so, it was on an accident, but yeah. But anyways, if you like this video, go like and subscribe, because I ain't gonna lie, the Saiyan art just got good. I love y'all, peace.